Okay. Almost done. And you upgrade this.
I'm moving on.
Okay. And let's go.
I don't know. Do I want it open? Just exploded.
Yeah, we both need to do it. You're lay low. No, wait, you can give birth though. No, back up. Back up. Back up. Oh god, got her on me too. One of us dies, we both die.
Get over here!
Oh god, you
tore the thing off. Why is this game so loud?
I don't know, we just got super loud.
I thought I lowered the volume for it, and it's just getting louder and louder.
Okay, well, let's see, how do I use an item? This is how you use my health. Ow. Looks like I gotta get the rail going.
Why?
Rail Sama, no.
Collision detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Oh no. Unless you want to bet,
guys,
it's going to be something that...
Something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be
I'm
nearby.
I'm sure it's just some bones.
You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
My name is Buckle. Man.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, they're on me. I like that. Oh god, they're still on me. They're inside of me. Not saying I don't like it, but I don't like it. Scavenger bot is waiting at a bench. Contains resources and rare parts. Okay, well then, let's open it. How do you call it?
How about you get inside the elevator?
Oh, the elevator. I thought you meant the bot.
No.
Yeah.
No audio logs.
Hey, Tim.
That I'm
not. You know what this is, right?
Forget it. No.
Boss room.
Shush.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I
no.
should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one.
Okay, we both
another.
Have to do this.
Oh, hello.
Oh god, Michael, this isn't good.
I thought you were gonna bash our window in with stuff.
Did you? Oh no, 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 no. What am I doing? Are you just gonna let me die? Is that your plan?
Good. They didn't want you living anywhere.
I have no idea how to do that. It doesn't seem possible.
Doesn't seem possible? Maybe you shouldn't do it. And let me... handle the complicated stuff.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Oh god. Yes, you started right there.
I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Oh god. No. No. Oh god, no, it's on me, it stabbed me, oh god, stabbed me.
The fine guy's died. I think I figured it out. Yeah, but the problem lies with the fact that those things are kind of a pain in the arse.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
No.
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
I don't think he's dead. Nope. How do you use stasis? Oh my god, that makes things so much easier. Yeah. Really?
I don't know how to go from this.
I don't think you can. Oh, you got it.
I'm actually too mad at you.
Just watching you.
Yeah. Once I start doing that, I can't get out of it. So...
Okay,
don't die.
I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
That should be
okay,
easy.
Hello.
I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
First one. One more left.
Really? Okay, so now, come on, get off. Yeah, stab it inside of you. How do I heal real fast?
I'm not gonna make it.
I think there's keys.
That's what I'm thinking about.
You're not doing. If you were my knight, you'd be very fired very fast.
Well, I'm not your knight, so there.
I know. Whatever I was saying, if you were.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I think you can.
I should be able to.
Key items.
I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
No idea.
I don't know how key items work either, so...
Well, I'm gonna heal real fast. Okay, let's go.
Okay, doing it now.
God, reach rather. No, I'm being attacked.
Get over here and help me.
Okay, now I'm down.
Literally, guess who was at two again? Me.
You know what? Let's switch places. How do you do it?
No, it's not switch places.
Switch places.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
How do you put them together? Oh, spacebar? That's what I was forgetting. My health really gone that way. I don't think that's how it works, buddy. But is there an option where you can quick heal? Because if that's an option, it'd make our entire thing a lot more easier. Controls.
Sweet. Check controls.
Not for a controller.
Secondary weapon slot left, weapon slot up. TK module, stasis gun, 0G jump. Weapons? Okay, basic controls. W, mouse, rig, activate, sprint, dive roll, crouch, punch, foot stomp, locator. Quick health pack is Q. That's what Q is.
Oh, that actually sounds very, 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 like a true man.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on tracks.
What? Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in half section one way or another.
Now they know I can heal quickly. We're fine.
Yeah, now we know. I don't even know how long this is. Because we know how to heal. Scrubs.
I know, I'm dealing with it. No.
Father! That's a one-hit kill!
Really? I was on... freaking second one again. Okay, it's your turn.
Okay. Can you use Q while you're in the thing?
No, I don't know.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in half section one way or another.
Down. Hey, last one.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
Got some good news.
Oh, hey, look who's in the last one.
I was about to say good news, bad news. Good news is the fact that it is. Bad news is that it's completely out of the way.
Help me!
Wow, buddy.
What happened?
Me.
How do I help?
E? Mash buttons. There we go.
Get over here!
Really? You hurt me again?
I pressed Q! I was pressing Q! It should've given me health! Overpowered healing. Shift F1 to view my achievement. Okay, at least we're past it.
Yeah. The problem was I ran out of ammo, so...
Yeah.
I ran out of ammo fast. Please use caution.
Press E. Tap E. Tap E. Tap E. kind of considered the first machine gun. So I'm considering machine guns. Like you have.
Do we even have ammo? I have a bit of ammo for it.
There's some ammo up here.
Yeah, the machine gun health up there because I had a secondary for some ammo.
Okay. Let me see if I can switch my weapon real fast.
We need a store.
You have a bench.
Oh, a store to get ammo.
Oh, scavenger. Oh, you get your scavenger bot thing.
It would have been very stupid if you weren't able to do this together at the same time.
Yeah.
Scavenger
that's what we thought before.
Yeah. He's gotten stuff.
I got a lot of stuff too.
Not really ammunition. Weapon upgrades. Sure. Let's upgrade that and I can't add any.
Military engine, yes. Tool default tip. How about a comjack ejection field? That's a powerful revolver. I want a machine gun. Nothing there. What about there? Nothing.
How do I? That's how, okay. Can I craft one? Ammo sweeper? Automatically picks up nearby ammo. That sounds really nice.
That's what I got on my thing. Upgrade circuits.
Shot, but I don't really use this gun that much. That's the problem, I guess. Yeah, craft and put on. We can't have any more.
Oh, because I have nothing. Get a hydraulic engine. A military tool amplifies user's physical force. Yes.
Produces a powerful revolver, but clip size and speed gets reduced immensely. It's not. A directional ejection field? No. It's not. This thing is so finicky. There we go. I can do it that way. Jeez, it makes it so much better. Military engine. But that makes a plasma core makes it shoot faster, but then I can't use that, so obviously. Plasma core again. Lower tool. But I don't even use it though. Heavy standard frame would reduce everything for this gun.
Okay, so let's see what I got. Boom.
That's all I can add, huh?
Oh, that's pretty nice.
I'm done.
Okay. Hey, Michael.
Yes.
Look at me.
Oh, my gun's currently being built. Alright, there we go. Okay.
Hey, Michael, look at me.
Wait, give me a second.